Holly's YouTube channel, and today's video I'm going to be doing a ocean blue smoky eyed look, and yeah, I'm not too sure what he's going to do, so let's get started. I'm going to do my eyes first and my eyebrows because otherwise it's going to be loads of fallout.
Setting my face with my Clarins Illuminating Primer.
I'm going to be using the pomade that I use every single day when I do my eyes around.
So I'm actually going to be filling my eyebrows out with the Brow Benefit pomade.
So I only outline the bottom bit and I like work my way up. So I just fade it through the top. And then I basically just brush it up.
I'm just going to conceal them. Revolution Eyeshadow Base Concealer.
So after on my brows, I like to go in with some concealer. Well, I use foundation because I don't have concealer at home, but it's actually arrived. But I'm going to be doing a separate video on that. A makeup haul for you all. I'm going to use this brush and then I just outline my brush. The foundation that I'm going to use to do that.
I'm just
going to show everyone. Okay, so I'm going to use this Match Perfection Rimmel London in the shade 20. I'm actually quite liking it at the moment because I've got a tan as it's been really hot outside. So me and Holly are really tanned.
I'm going to be using my Colour Studio palette, yeah, my white, and I'm just
going to
put it as a
base. I'm just going to go in with my eyeshadow. So this is the lipstick I'm using, eye palette, and the colours I'm going to use in this palette is this blue. So the brush that I'm going to use, this Deluxe Crease Brush, and it's a Real Techniques brush. I'm going to go in with the darkest shade first, start off with my outer corner of my eye and then work my way in.
And with my eye blending brush, green, I'm just
going to
blend that up quite high.
Okay, so I'm just going to go with a lighter shade, which I'm going to use a different eye palette. I'm going to be using,
I'm going to take the blue and just blend it in with the green.
This one, and the colour that I'm going to go in with is a colour called Tease.
I need a brush. I'm going to go in with my dark purple.
And after I've done that, I'm going to go in with the ocean blue, and I'm going to use my finger because it goes on better. I love this colour so much.
I'm just going to go with the darker blue and just blend the purple and the blue.
And then just go in with your brush just to blend it together. If you're not really confident with eyeshadow, which I actually am, Holly's more good at eyeshadow than me and doing different looks, but I'm learning. And
makeup cream. So I'm going to go back in with that white shade. Blending this in, I'm
going to
go back in with the purple.
I'm just going to take some more concealer for foundation and then I'm just going to make it sharp there. I'm going to go in with my Real Techniques Beauty Blender and just buff it around the
outside.
I'm going to go in with the darker colour and just put it underneath to join in it. And then I'm just going to smooth that out actually with a bit of concealer. I'm going to go in with it.
Curl my eyelashes and go with the Bigger Bad Volumizing Mascara. On these, just came today because I ordered them. They are the eyelashes that create me. I'm very excited to try them out. So let's go.
I'm just going to go in with my baking powder. This is actually a loose powder, so I can put it all over my face.
Eyelash Emporium Frozen.
And also Burn from the palettes. And then I'm just going to go in with the two darker shades there.
My L'Oreal True Match Skin Improvement Powder.
Okay, so now I'm going to go in with the HIT Highline. Then we're going to go in with the PS Primark Highlighting Brush.
Avonboard Benefit Palette.
And I used a Revolution Heartbreaker.
And they're all out.
Last but not least, I'm going to go in with my mascara. I'm using the La Sensational Lash Multiply Mascara, and it's Maybelline New York. Oh, I'm so proud of myself on the eye.
Revolution Pro Highlighter Palette.
And I'm actually going with like a nice nude lip. So I'm going to go in with this Revolution one, and it's in the shade Greatest.
Last but not least, I'm going to go in with the Clinique Adore You number 6 lip gloss.
Hey guys, this is the finished look.
And here's the finished look.
I hope you enjoyed, and please like, subscribe, and comment down below if you want to see any more videos like this. Love you all, bye! And just hit my phone any second. Don't make the games in a mess, and ain't got no time for pretending. I'm always put you first, you ain't never been second.